2 was actually written by a Chicago musician, and her name was Ida Cox. And Ida Cox wrote How Long Blues, so I don't have many places to say it, but Ida Cox wrote How Long Blues. As you know, we put it in history books.
Couldn't see no train.